Alex, Lexington police have arrested a man after a shooting on Dakota Street and Copley Street. Lexington police say two men were shooting at each other, and after investigating, officers arrested Marshall Jermaine Parker as one of the suspected shooters. The other suspected shooter has not been identified tonight. Parker is charged with possession of a firearm by a convicted felon, discharging a firearm in the city, and being a habitual felon.